needs help. Let's go.
Man, this was Sharky's old place before the whole neighborhood got gentrified and then sex offenders couldn't live here no more.
I love being out in nature, but Gina, she's more...
You know, Sharky used to love this place simply because it was a good consequence-free environment.
If you don't dress well enough, you'll be able to fry an egg off your body once the sun's done with it.
So much food for thought, it's like a feast.
Man, I wish Baby Blade was older. We could have a fun Father Sunday. I'd teach him how to bust heads and break hearts, just like me.
Garage is coming along nicely. Thanks.
You lead, I'll follow. That's good. Thank you. shoved. Oh, sorry, I'm just an old man, so it's kind of a big deal when it happens without any assistance. Some for me. How thoughtful of you.
I'm proud of how we built up this place.
You're a hero and a diplomat now.
Good idea.
Oh man, you put him down again. You let him sleep when he wants to sleep.
Goddamn
Sharky.
Great. That's really great.
Don't need a strict regiment.
Well, I don't give a fuck what that outdated idiot says, okay? If my baby doesn't get his nap, he starts acting like a... You need someone to blow up and do a bunch of tiny...
I'm gonna go play throwing stars with my little man. You tell me if you need
anything. Cool. I'm on my way.
Hi there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wikibenia is born again, and you're my delivery store.
All these people here.
Here, things went well with Josephine. I have to admit, I'm surprised.
I hope Kim is proud of what she helped orchestrate here.
Lead the way.
Right behind you. That's useful.
Rip through! I thought that would be more of a challenge.
The resort with the trailers has just been retaken by the highwaymen. More ethanol, but also more guards and more alarms.
Thank you. shit since I left!
Highwaymen gotta be real pissed about us taking this little fort.